In Australia, our society is built around a simple but powerful idea that everyone gets a fair go. But is life in a lucky country actually harder for a woman than it is for a man?
Startling report suggests it is. Australia has tumbled down international rankings and now sits lower than some developing countries for gender equality. So we've commissioned the largest survey ever undertaken on the issue, and its findings are shocking.
Have you ever experienced sexual harassment in public?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
To test the survey data, we'll go undercover using covert cameras in a series of groundbreaking experiments.
Nice long legs.
Excuse me?
We'll analyse equality in earnings.
The reason that he got more than you is because he's a boy.
Did the same work. We need the same lollies.
And lay bare the fear women can face every day.
There's always that underlying threat of rape, really.
We'll see Australians at their worst.
Can't get my hands off her.
And at their best.
You're an arse. She's not in a position to be able to challenge.
And my own personal journey of discovery will push me to the edge.
Oh, it just scares me to think that my own kids will grow up and this will be part of what they have to deal with.
In the first national investigation of its kind, I'm going to reveal the truth behind a question that defines and divides us. Is Australia sexist?